The suspect in the Colorado Planned Parenthood shooting appeared in court Monday and learned that he faces first-degree murder charges. Robert Lewis Deere is accused of shooting three people and wounding nine others.
The initial charge is murder in the first degree. The penalty for that charge is minimum of life in prison and maximum of death.
After Monday's hearing, the district attorney said Deere could face other charges. Police have not identified an official motive for the attack, but many witnesses believe he was motivated by his opposition to abortion.